An educational video by Patanjali Rishikul, Prayagraj. Class 2, subject maths, topic fractions.
Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are preparing for your upcoming half yearly exams. Today we are going to do a very interesting topic in mathematics, and that topic is fractions. So let us see what are fractions.
So let's start by knowing what is a fraction. A fraction is something that shows parts of a whole. Now, one thing we have to remember that all the parts should be equal. She is Simi. She has a large sized pizza. She loves pizza. Now suddenly, Simi's friend Shyam arrives at her home and he is hungry too. So, Simi gives half of her pizza to Shyam. So, one half she will keep for herself and the other half she will give to Shyam. So here is what a fraction 1/2 looks like. 1, a line, and then 2 at the bottom. The bottom number 2 is telling us the total number of parts, and the number on the top is telling us how many parts we are talking about. Now Simi got one part out of two parts of the pizza. So we write it as one part out of two equal parts. There were two equal parts of the pizza. So Simi has got one part. So the fraction will be one out of two equal parts. Number of parts which Simi got is 1. So 1 is the numerator here, and total number of equal parts is 2, and 2 is the denominator here. Now let's try another example to make our concepts more clear. So let's try another pizza. This pizza has 4 equal parts. So here in the fraction, 4 is the denominator because denominator tells us the total number of equal parts. And Simi got only 1 part. So the numerator here will be 1. So the fraction will be 1 out of 4, or we can say 1/4. Now let's find out what fraction of pets are the cats. Here we have 4 animals, 1 dog and 3 cats. So let's find out. Total number of pets are 4. So our denominator will be 4. And total number of cats are 3. So our numerator will be 3. So the fraction will be 3 out of 4, or we can say 3/4. So let's do an activity related to fractions. For this we need few strips of paper and some pencil colors. We will take the first strip of paper and we will write it here as 1. Now this is one whole of the strip. Now we will take another strip of paper and fold it into two equal parts. Both the parts should be equal. Now see, we have two equal parts. Now we will color one part of that strip and write down the fraction for it. total number of parts are 2 and the number of colored part is 1. So the fraction is 1 by 2 or 1 half. Now we will take this part. This is a bit tricky. We have to fold this strip in such a way that we get 3 equal parts. Now see, we have got 3 equal parts of the strip. Now we will color one part of the strip and keep it here and write down the fraction for it. Total number of equal parts here is 33 and number of colored parts is 1. So the fraction is 1 by 3 or 1/3. Now again we will take the strip of paper, fold it into half like this and then fold it again. In this way, we will get 4 equal parts of that strip. Now out of those 4 parts, we will color one part and we will write down the fraction for this. We have 4 equal parts and we have colored one part. So the fraction is 1 by 4 or 1/4. Now again we will take one strip and fold it into 3 equal parts. We have to fold it in such a way to get equal parts. Now we have got 3 equal parts. This time we will color 2 parts out of these 3 equal parts. So the total number of parts are 3 and the number of parts colored are 2. So the fraction is 2/3 or 2 by 3. Again we will take one strip of paper, fold it into 4 equal parts. Now color 3 parts out of those 4 equal parts. So total number of parts here are 4 and the number of parts are colored are 3. So the fraction is 3/4. So when we have a whole thing, we call it as one whole. When half of the portion is colored, we have written here 1/2. When one part out of 3 equal parts are colored, then we have written here 1/3. When one part out of 4 equal parts are colored, we have written here 1/4. When 2 equal parts are colored out of 3 equal parts, we have written here 2/3. And when 3 equal parts out of 4 equal parts are colored, the fraction is 3/4.